Hey everyone, this is Revans from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 247. Qualcomm is expected to announce its upcoming high-performance flagship chipset next week during Tech Summit. Meanwhile, MediaTek announced the Dimensity 9000 last week, the first smartphone chipset built on 4-nanometer processor. According to the reports from industry, the MediaTek chipset will carry nearly double the cost of its preceding 5G chipset. This means that we can expect to see high-end smartphone powered by a new chipset to be more expensive than devices powered by Dimensity 1200. Tata Group is in talks with three states to invest up to $300 million to set up a semiconductor assembly and test unit. Tata is talking to the states of Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Telangana and scouting for land for the outsourced semiconductor assembly and test plant. WhatsApp has won regulatory approval to double the number of users on its payment service in India to 40 million. The company had requested that there should be no gap on users of its payment service in India. Instead, the National Payment Corporation of India this week told that the company could double the user base to which it can offer its payment service, currently restricted to 20 million. From Oppo, a new Oppo Find N smartphone is coming up. It will feature a rear display like a Xiaomi Mi 11 Ultra, plus it also feature a 50-megapixel selfie snapper. Realme 9 series will launch in India in Feb according to the leaks. The lineup will include four models, namely Realme 9, 9 Pro, 9 Pro Max or 9i. The four smartphones may not be launched together and instead could be unveiled in two separate events. From Redmi, we can expect Redmi K50 software edition in the coming days, and Redmi has been seeking for feedback on Twitter. From Vivo, we can expect Vivo Pad is coming soon. It will feature a Snapdragon 870 processor, and also next year we are able to see loads of tablets, including small screen gaming tablets and a large OLED screen flagship tablets as well. According to the timeline chart released by Xiaomi, the Xiaomi 12 series and MIUI 13 will launch on 28th December in China. From Xiaomi, on next month, we can expect Xiaomi Mi 12 series smartphone. This smartphone will be the world's first 12-bit works in optoelectronics OLED screen display. 10-bit display will be supporting around 1.07 billion colors, while 12-bit display will be supporting around 68 billion colors. Infinix India CEO has teased the Note 11S launch in the country on Twitter. This phone will be focused on gamers and will feature a massive display, gaming chipset and a big battery. This phone, along with the entire Note 11 series lineup, will be unveiled in December in India. Infinix is gearing up to launch its first 5G smartphone. This phone will have a Dimensity 900 processor, 120Hz Super AMOLED display and a triple rear cameras. This phone may launch globally as early as December. BGMI has finally introduced a game responsibility feature to bring some improvements in the gaming habit of its young player base. The new campaign brings OTP control, gameplay limits, customized game graphics and a game spend limits. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.